On behalf of Chad, Amber, myself, and all of News 18, I'd like to wish you a very Merry Christmas to you and yours. Have a happy and safe holiday filled with friends, family, and most importantly, love. Merry Christmas.